10 years ago today, I celebrated my first kilo week, in which my age was literally 1,000 weeks. At that time, I spent the day in Seaside Heights for my final time prior to Hurricane Sandy later that same year. It was a lovely day down the shore then, but not so much today with clouds and rain. But for this week, my goal is to make up the work days that were supposed to take place 2 weeks ago.